talking to Taylor Stafford after the after St. John's completed an undefeated season in the B Conference. See the big smile on your face about that. This was a tough game, though, Taylor. Can you talk a little bit about what they were? This might be your lowest team's lowest point total in conference so far this season. Tell me what they did to kind of slow you guys down a little bit.
They played really intensive defense, and we're not really used to that. We're used to getting it, moving the ball really quickly, and they jumped out, so we had to minimize on those passes and think smarter and ball fake and stuff. They slowed us down by their defense. Yeah, they're a tough defensive team.
And another long day for you guys. I know you can't complain about the travel, but it is a long day coming down here to Baltimore. Does that play into maybe being a little sluggish today? Or?
Yeah, we knew it was going to be tough, but we just found it deep inside. It's Friday. We're trying to get out of here. We were like, okay, let's make it count.
Was the pressure of going undefeated weighing on you guys a little bit?
I mean, I know as a senior, I was nervous, and I don't usually get nervous. I was nervous, and my friend was nervous. We were just like, okay, we got to find it. Let's go. Let's just use that as motivation.
So now this was your goal all season to get the top seed, right?
Yes, sir.
And repeat as champions. You guys confident?
Yes, sir. Very confident.
Talk a little bit about playoff run. Are you going to get a bye in the first round, you know?
I'm not too sure.
Okay. So tell me what's working for you guys these days.
I think us just playing smart. Sometimes we get off to a slow start. That doesn't really help us. But once we're all pumped, once before the game, we have our little pre-game session. You know, we talk it out. We know what we're going to do. We're in the zone.
All right. Well, congratulations and thanks for talking.
Thank you.